prison.
Yeah, spending my parents' tax dollars.
We were only holding hands.
I bet you smoke pot. Poor people love the pot.
No, I have asthma, thank you.
I bet you pleasure yourself.
Sometimes, but was that...
And what's this?
Pornography!
Ah, amputee pornography!
That is a statue from the museum from the Renaissance. What are you talking about?
You fool! Museums are the worst. Subsidized dens of sin leading people astray. My father says we should stop subsidizing decadent culture and start supporting things that really matter.
I think we already do that.
Shut up, pervert! He wants to chop your arms off and have sexual intercourse with you!
We have pledged to wait, and your indecency has just offended these lovely, impressionable girls!
Yeah!
I'm just a teenage boy.
You're a degenerate.
You're a dickhead.
Say that again.
We were only holding hands, but we have made out once.
No! No!
Look, I don't want a kid yet, and I have masturbated. So what? You are dickheads.
Rainbow Laser Force!
He was leading you astray!
And we saved you from a life of vice.
And prostitution, and picking up cigarette butts looking for a fix, if she isn't a streetwalker already!
Are you?
What?
Rainbow Laser Force!
Well, we saved those kids from unnatural desires.
It's true that sometimes the only way to manage teenage sex is by acts of extreme violence!
Which is good, because violence is...
What happened to you guys?
It was horrible.